really great time tonight here at Juniata. My favorite act was the chair act. Very dangerous. It got really high. It was really exciting. Crowd was really into it.
I liked the chair act. That one gave me anxiety. I was having a panic attack when I was by. It was really interesting.
This is the most awesome thing ever.
It's incredible.
So far, I've liked this show. I think that it is fun for all ages, and it has me on the edge of my seat a lot.
It was a really great show. I loved all the acts. They were really fun to watch, and I just really enjoyed the whole thing.
This has been my favorite Juniata Presents so far. Yeah, it's great. I love it.
I really like this show. It was super fun. Everybody was really talented. Really enjoyed it.
There was a lot of suspense. I like the music too. And I like the build up of the show. And I had no idea what was going to happen, but I was amazed by it.
I love the show because it took me back to my childhood. And it's lovely to be an adult and have your child come out.
It's a fantastic show. And you should have been here tonight. It was amazing. It was really cool.
Hey, it was a great show. The guy on the chairs was so cool. I thought he was going to fall. They kept shaking. It was so cool and really scary. And the plate spinning on the thing was really cool. I loved how they were balanced.
My favorite part of the act was the last act when they had their rings out. Because I thought they were actually going to fall at first, but they didn't. Mine was the last act too, because I thought that the girl was going to fall because she slipped through the guy's legs and then went through the chair.
This show was so much fun. I love it. It's original. It's kind of nostalgic. It's a great time.
I love the show tonight. I thought the circus was fantastic. I really liked the guy who had the ribbons that he spun up. It hit the balance and the strength that must have taken was great. Usually you can only see things like this at Cirque du Soleil or big shows, so it's really great that this is at Juniata.